14:15 hours. I am Lieutenant Alex Bello of Internal Affairs, present with probationary officer Jameson Reagan and PBA attorney Kenneth Weber. Officer Reagan, did you know the deceased?
No.
Did you ever talk to him before last night?
No, never.
So what made you stop and talk to him?
I didn't talk to him. I saw him and another man assaulting two women. Both men had guns. They were attempting to kidnap one of the women. I identified myself and told them not to move.
You were off duty. Why didn't you just call 911?
I think any officer worth their salt would have done what I did in that situation.
Sure sounds good. But thing is, we can't find a single witness to corroborate your side of the story.
Alley where the crime took place was deserted. That's why they picked it.
What were you doing in that neighborhood that time of night, Officer Reagan?
My apartment's not far. From that location, I was out taking a walk.
Having dinner with someone?
No.
Meeting a friend?
No.
Really? Because we have witnesses to say they saw you earlier talking with a woman with red hair. You care to tell me who that is?
You kidding?
Does it look like I'm kidding?
I want to remind you, Lieutenant, that Officer Reagan only has to answer questions specifically directed to his official duties.
No, it's okay. I just find it ironic that you can't find someone to identify the Vic, but you can find someone to say that they saw me talking to a woman with red hair.
Redheads stick out in that neighborhood.
She was a tourist. She was looking to buy some designer knockoff stuff. I pointed her toward Canal Street.
I'm gonna need her name and her contact information.
No, I don't have it. Like I said, she's a tourist I met for 2 seconds.
You don't have any more questions? Officer Reagan needs to get back to his command.
Officer Reagan, you should know the commissioner has directed us to be extra rigorous in our investigation. We're gonna leave no stone unturned.
I expect nothing less.